All right, Raymond. Paper bag nomad. This is all your fault. I saw you making chicken the other day and looked so good, I think I have to make some. Which I've made before, but I've got to make it similar to yours. We've got your chicken, skinless breasts. I'm just going to have the one. Then we have bacon bits for the potato. Roasted garlic potatoes, mashed potatoes, real mashed potatoes, carrots, and for dessert, we're going to have some watermelon. And that's what we're making for supper or dinner tonight. Let's get at it. Take some spices that we got for the chicken. Is going to be, I've got some garlic and herb spice here, and I've got this stuff, chives for the potatoes, and poultry herb blend. So we've got the chives for the potatoes, the bacon bits for the potatoes, and then for the chicken, I don't have any of the same kind of spices you have there, Ray, but these should do. So let's put a bit of garlic herb spice on this. There we go. Beautiful. And a little bit of poultry herb blend. Imagine you just rub that right in. Made some slices in the meat so that it can go in there too. Did not fire up the burners yet, but we'll put this in and get it ready. Now let's move the camera up so you can see what's going on here. We'll leave it that way. That way it's, I think you can see that there. All right, let's fire it up. My starter, no flame, just spark. The chicken going to start. And then we'll get the water ready for the potatoes. Put those spices away. I do have some other spices hanging up here. What are they? Oh, they're absolutely nothing in them. So, okay. No salt, because I think there's enough salt in there already for me. And we'll get a pot for the potato. So, just like yours, Ray. A little burnt, but that cooks the best, does it not? And we'll put that on the back burner there. Potatoes. All right, let's get some water going here. one or one half, one full cup, and 1.5 cups. Little margarine in the water for the potatoes. Bring that to a boil. That's a potato pot over there boiling away. Just going to melt the butter. And then we'll get some carrots in with the chicken. Doesn't take long for the potatoes to get done. Powdered potatoes like this. And we've got chives and bacon bits for the potato right on. And let's get a few carrots in the bowl. Carrot juice and all. All right. Rest in the fridge. Water. All right. Potato water is going. Let's dump in the potatoes. Let's stir that up. Half a cup of milk, make it nice and creamy. There is a half cup of milk. Let's pour that in. Give that a mix. Oh yeah, right on. Oh yeah. Let's have a taste of this. More than delicious. Some bacon bits in there. Put the rest away. And what did I do with my chives now that I'm trying to find this? Here we go. Chives. Let's put some chives in there too. And we'll give that a mix. Too much potatoes for one in a pack. That's the potatoes. Ooh, yeah. Delish. chives back. Some peas with this. I have corn on the cob, but I've been eating corn on the cob for the last few days because there's a little town. There's a little town hour away called Tabor. And they have the best corn around. They send their trucks all over the place. They come to Medicine Hat, all the little towns in between, selling their corn. And it is good. A few more minutes on the carrots. And we'll be ready to plate this up. Like I said, Raymond, it's all your fault. Good one. Yeah. It's a little piece on the end here. I have got to try it. I guess I wish I had some paprika. I don't have any. Oh, but that seasoning is not too bad. Turn the heat off. Get my plate out, my finest cutlery and dinnerware, and we'll dish up our potatoes, chicken, and carrots. And you do use a spork, don't you? Let me get the camera, let's switch the... Switch the camera. Now, first of all, I guess we've got flies liking more than I do. Anyways, here we go. By golly, that's good. Chicken. All right, guys, I'm off to eat. Catch you in a bit. All right, guys, now that dinner is over, that was good. The garlic potatoes with the, what did I have? Bacon bits, chives, that was great. The chicken breast, skinless, boneless chicken breast, seasoned. And the carrots. That was good. Now for dessert. We're going to have some watermelon. Maybe a couple pieces of this and onto YouTube. Real sweet. All right, guys, one more piece of watermelon, and then we're off to do some YouTubing. Catch us later.